To activate the phone button, you have to go to the various settings. Click on Enable Font Selection. Click OK button. Then go to the Font button. It will show all the fonts settings here. You can change the font Arial. Font size over there, change color over there, and user font width any. Set your font. As you change the your tool, now you cannot set the font. It is now permanent.